I've left New York and I'm heading to Foxborough, Massachusetts to meet one of the biggest names in sports.
When I was in high school, I had a job at Gillette Stadium where the New England Patriots play. And I would scoop fries into the little fry boats. But the real reason I was there is to take really long bathroom breaks when I would actually just sneak out and go watch the game. The New England Patriots is full of star players, but the one that really stands out for me is Rob Gronkowski. Not only is his personality larger than life, but also just physically. I mean, the guy is just a monster. That's Gronk right there. I mean, it's pretty awesome. Can't wait to meet him.
What's up, my man?
What's going on?
How you doing?
Pleasure to meet you, man.
Yes, you too.
How you doing?
This is my trainer, Dana.
What's up, Dana?
Good to meet you.
If you need a workout in, I know he doesn't look, you know,
I don't look as good as him, but I help him look that good.
Yeah,
and this is where all the training goes down, right?
Yes.
Congrats on all your success. It's amazing.
Oh, appreciate it. You too, man.
What is it like to win the Super Bowl, honestly? There's not too many people I can ask that.
Definitely. When that play at the end happened and we knew we had the game right there, and just an unbelievable experience and just a moment that will never be forgotten, man.
It's funny. You play football, I do a little magic, but both, you know, precision and accuracy is important for both. Let's try a little something.
That's true.
Is that cool?
That is important for both. Let's try something.
Hang on a second. Stay right
there.
All
right, let's see what you got. Let's see this.
Actually, I want to see what you got.
All right.
I know you usually catch the ball, but I want to see you throw it. All right, you see that cone behind you?
Yeah.
I want you to throw the ball and just try to get it as close to that cone as you can.
Really?
Yeah, I'm not going to judge it. Go for it. That was good on the first bounce, though.
All right.
That's where I'm going by, where it
hit. I'm just going to take that. Let's just keep it right there.
Cool. All right, stand together, face me. Can I borrow that towel?
Sure.
Thank you. And do you have your phone on you?
Yep.
All right, let me steal that from you for a second if I can. I'll take it. Great. Now, if I were to throw the phone and try to get it as close to the cone as possible, would you feel okay with me doing that or not?
I'm okay with you throwing it.
You're okay with me doing it?
You want to know something? I've dropped that phone many, many times. It's dirty.
If I wrap it in the towel, would that make it easier? Would that make it feel safer? I'll just leave it wrapped up inside of the towel, all right? Let's see how close I can get it. Yeah, that was perfect. That was really close.
That was close.
Check it out. Yeah, check it out.
Where did my phone go?
Hold on, stop for a second. Can you call him?
Yeah.
Call his phone for a second.
I'm calling it.
Do you hear anything?
No.
Come this way a little bit.
No.
No way.
That's crazy.
You hear that? Listen.
Yeah, I do.
Dude, that's crazy.
I don't see anything. See that? Someone have like something sharp, like a knife? See that for a second? Thanks, man. Hang on.
No way. Dude.
No way. Can I shake it?
Yeah, here. Just careful,
Dude.
Come down here with me. Ready?
Dude, when I threw the ball.
Look.
No.
No way.
That's crazy.
To look inside there. You see something in there?
No way. Seriously, no way.
Hold out your hand. Hold out your hand. Actually, just can you grab it? Reach in there.
Yeah.
You got it. Check that out.
Dude. Seriously, no way.
And I got a missed call from him.
Who called you?
He did. Dude, that was like impossible.
Call it again, just to make sure that's really it.
I threw the ball.
That's crazy.
That's insane.
How did that get in that?
That's it. Wow. Let me see this football.
Check it out.
How did it get in here?
It doesn't matter if the football's made out of paper. How did the phone get from there to here?
For real, how did you do that?
I don't know.
That's literally like impossible. I don't know, understand how he put that phone in that ball. That was crazy.
Dude, that was insane.
That was insane.
How did the phone get in the ball?
Do you have a phone on you?
Yeah.
Do you mind if we borrow it for a second?
Good.
Go into like maybe your last text message.